Amazing. Good deal.
Amazing.
How are you?
Good,
you?
Well, he's pretty much, since everything's happened, he's family.
Really good.
The hair even feels like Root's hair. It's so weird.
With meeting Eddie, it has finally given me closure on how everything happened, because it just, everything happened so fast, and it was just, it was hard.
You're gonna make me cry.
I'm serious too. Anything. And then also.
The thing that makes me most proud of how we went about with this is Leonard being able to see when he gets older, getting to meet Andy and the other recipients, hopefully, and just him being proud of what his dad did.
Cake right here, and then he had to chase me around the hall to get me that.
A lot of emotion. You're happy, but at the same time, you're sad because you know that they've lost somebody that meant a lot to them. So I guess it's more of a relief than anything to finally get to know Lily, meet Leonard, and just thank them.